Ready?
I'm ready.
OEM is weak. The beast gets released. And I'm barely touching on the pedal. I am barely touching the pedal. And then you don't have to spend X amount of time or money tuning or doing anything to your factory ECM. This is just a plug and play device. It is awesome. If you just want that nice throttle response, Pedal Commander is the way to go.
What's up, you guys? Welcome back and welcome if you're new. In today's video, we're going to be installing another Pedal Commander onto this brand new truck.
Brand new?
That's why I paused. What's up, you guys? Welcome back and welcome if you're new. In today's video, we're going to be installing another Pedal Commander, not onto my truck. You guys already know my truck has it. We're actually going to be installing it onto this 2010 Ford F-150. We're going to show you just exactly how to install it and how easy it really is on any vehicle. And then we're also going to be giving you guys some expressions and then our thoughts at the end of the video. So make sure to stay tuned.
Let's get right to it.
All right, so really quick before the install, you've already felt it on my Tacoma. So do you remember that day when we installed it onto mine?
Yes.
Did you love it?
I freaking love that thing.
Heck yeah. So how do you feel that we're gonna be installing it now on your truck?
I'm freaking excited. I can't wait to feel the power of this beast.
Heck yeah. It's gonna be in the description box below if they want it. Let's go ahead and now just stop talking and get into it so we can show your excitement.
Yeah. All right, guys, so just real quick, we're gonna go ahead and open up this Pedal Commander box and let's see what comes in it. First off, as soon as you open it, get your little manual here, sticker, decal. This is definitely gonna go on my truck. Blam, there it is, guys. Pedal Commander. This is what's gonna go ahead and release the beast.
Now that we showed you what comes inside the box, you wanna go ahead and go underneath, go ahead and locate your actual gas pedal. Once you do, you're gonna notice right here, there is gonna be a connection right about right here. So this is of course gonna be on the 2010 Ford F-150, but keep in mind on almost any vehicle, you gotta locate your gas pedal and then locate the harness that is connected to the gas pedal. So keep that in mind, it's gonna be a similar install to many other vehicles. So for this one, it does have a little red tab, and to remove it, you have to of course push it up, which I've already done. And then from there, you can go ahead and get a flathead screwdriver right underneath and kind of play with it, and then it releases it. So now that it's released like this, we can go ahead and now put the T connection from the Pedal Commander, which means on the connection we'll show you guys right now, but one's gonna go connected to the actual gas pedal, and then the other side of the Pedal Commander is gonna go installed to the actual harness of the truck. It's that simple. We're gonna go ahead and look really quick. I do have the Pedal Commander in my hand right here. These are the T connections I was talking about. This one with the red is going to actually go connected into the gas pedal, and this other side is going to be connected to the harness of the truck that we just removed from the gas pedal. Let's connect that now. Make sure it clicks in. Once it clicks in, push down the red tab, and then let's go ahead and now grab the harness from the truck, which is this here, and then we're going to grab the Pedal Commander connection. Let's go ahead and now connect it. It only goes in one way, so keep that in mind. Don't try to force it. Make sure it clicks. Push down the red tab that it has there, and you're basically done. Let's go ahead and now test it out, enjoy it, get some reactions, and tell you guys if it's worth it or not.
So now that we have installed the Pedal Commander, it does come included with alcohol wipes and this nice little Velcro, so you can go ahead and stick it behind there, wipe the surface of where it's gonna go, and basically you just go ahead and snap that baby in and make sure it does have enough cord. So you could go ahead and either hide it behind there, or you could go ahead and plug it wherever it is going to be easier for you to reach it, so you can go ahead and control it. Just make sure that you guys are careful that wherever you do put it or place it, that you are not going to be accidentally pushing the button. Okay, so let's get to it.
So now that we have it installed, we're gonna go ahead and now finally test it out. Right now we do have it on the off mode, so it's gonna kind of basically be stock completely. We're gonna see if it actually feels stock or not, and then we'll go ahead and go through the modes and see what we like best, see if it really worked out, and see if it's worth it or not. So stay tuned for this whole part of the video. All right, so just on takeoff, what do you think? Does it feel normal, stock?
Yeah, it still feels stock.
Alright then, so that's a good thing. So that way if you guys do ever want to just go ahead and shut it off and you guys are tired of it, you guys can of course put it in the off position. So in a bit right now, we're going to go ahead and pull over and test the next mode and see if it actually made this truck wake up or not. So to flip through the modes, just make sure you are completely stopped. You do not want to flip the modes when you guys are driving. You don't want to mess nothing up. Alright, so what did you set it on?
+2.
+2 on city? Alright, let's give it a shot. See what you think. Feel the difference
yeah.
now?
Yeah.
Yeah? Way better?
Yeah, way better.
Does it feel like it should be driving this way?
Yeah, it should be. This is how it should have came out of the factory.
Damn.
The power is just perfect. Not too fast, not too... It's just perfect. It's smooth. It's smoother.
For me on my Tacoma, I like to keep it in +2 because I always think that's probably in the best mode. That's how the Tacoma should have came with that much power right off the bat. Right now we're gonna go ahead and probably test it out on the amazing mode, which is sport. What, +5, +6?
+5. Let's do +5.
Let's see if it does a little burnout. All right, go ahead.
Sport +2. Let's do +2 for right now.
Scared or what?
All right, let's do +3.
Are you scared or what?
All right, let's do +4.
Fuck. Don't be scared. All right, you guys. So we're on what? +3.
+4.
+4 in sport plus mode. Let's see what it does. Yeah.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Oh!
Hell yeah, there we go.
Woo!
And keep in mind, this is on a V8. My truck is a V6, but damn, it still feels good.
This is really awake. Move out of the way.
There you go.
Whoa! Way better.
What'd you think?
Fun.
Fun?
Yeah.
Fun?
Yeah.
Fun? There we go.
So just a reminder, guys, you always want to stop before you make any changes, okay? Sport +4, all right? This is the beast, where the beast gets released. Whoa, and I'm barely touching on the pedal. I am barely touching the pedal. This is amazing. And then you don't have to spend X amount of time or money tuning or doing anything to your factory ECM. This is just a plug and play device. It is awesome. If you just want that nice throttle response, Pedal Commander is the way to go.
So keep in mind, you guys, we are in Mexico. We are in Mexico testing this out.
We're doing this in a safe, controlled manner where we don't get anybody involved. All right, guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and be downloading the app for Pedal Commander. Just kind of give you guys more or less how to do it via Bluetooth. So let's get to it. I already downloaded the app, which you guys could see right here. I went ahead and I put it in my screensaver. That way it's easy to get to whenever I want it, when I want to get crazy. So what we're gonna go ahead and do, so it's easy to connect, you just click Pedal Commander, all right? Go ahead and agree to the terms of connections. Go ahead and connect. Continue. You're gonna go ahead and click where it says add another Pedal Commander. It's gonna go ahead and scan it. Keep in mind the truck does need to be on for it to detect it. So as you can see right here, I think you got it. Please enter code behind the Pedal Commander. Is a code behind it. As you can see, it says, I believe the code is SN242786. So you go ahead and enter that here. Continue. Blam, there it is. So now you could go ahead and name it. So I'm gonna go ahead and name it what I name my truck or whatever the model is on my truck. So I'm gonna go ahead and F-150. I'm gonna put Platy for Platinum. You guys have connected it. Now the same settings that you see in your Pedal Commander, it should be the same settings as the app. I'm gonna go ahead and leave mine in city, and then I'm gonna go ahead and leave it in right here on the bottom. You could go ahead and see whether you want a -1 to -4, or do you want a +1 to +4. So like I mentioned before, I'm gonna leave mine at +4. So now that it's in here in the actual app as +4, I'm gonna go ahead and leave it like that. As you can see right here, city +4, and then scroll over here over to the Pedal Commander. The same settings is in the actual pedal physical pedal commander. It's on city mode +4. So you could go ahead and if I want to go ahead and change it to 3, it's gonna change it. And over here it also changed it and three. You can see it right here. It's in three now. So as you can see, I didn't tap on the pedal commander, on the physical pedal commander. All I'm doing is everything through via the app, and that's how you get it done.
So now that you got your pedal commander installed, now you're like me, we're twinning. I'm just kidding, but it's pretty awesome. How do you feel?
I freaking love the product. I would definitely recommend this product for anybody that has a weak throttle response, or you want to really wake up the truck. Pedal commander is not only the cheapest but the best way to go ahead and do it. You don't have to flash your ECM, you don't have to dyno it. It's simple, plug and play, wakes up your truck, gives you that nice and smooth throttle response. So if you're trying to get crazy, that Sport Plus 4, man, it is incredible. It does wonders. It'll just be sensitive, just be easy on the gas for your first time until you could go ahead and get the hang of it, because it will give you that rapid response.
Heck yeah. That being said, if you guys didn't watch the video on my pedal commander install and reactions video, go check it out. That's also in the description box below. As you guys can tell, the Tacomas, they don't really burn out, and I made mine burn out by having the pedal commander.
Yeah.
If you guys do want to go ahead and purchase it, it's going to be in the description box below. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys next time. Peace.